2014 is the warmest year.
The 2015 was the warmest year on record.
Pretty much everywhere, it's gonna be hot.
It is hot outside, and it's only getting hotter. Already, it looks like 2016 is going to be the hottest year on record, breaking the previous record set just last year. Thanks, climate change. And a huge contributor to climate change is air conditioning. So today, we're gonna make a low-carbon, low-cost, DIY swamp bucket air conditioning. And here to help me out is intern Jamie.
It's Jesse.
Okay. How does this thing work?
Yeah, it's called a swamp cooler or an evaporative cooling system, and it works by taking the hot, dry air and running it through a wet cooling pad.
What do we need to make this thing?
Well, we need a 5-gallon bucket, a knife, 2 gallons of water, a cooling pad, several feet of garden cloth or screen, a drill, a 6-inch fan, a fountain pump, 4 feet of tubing, a clamp, and a thumbtack.
Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna take 2 gallons of water and we're gonna pour it in our 5-gallon bucket so that we know where the water line is. Now that we're done with that, we're gonna drill holes all around the side of the bucket. And this looks like an intern's job, so. Next, we're gonna cut the cooling pad about 14 by 31 inches and place it around the perimeter of the bucket. You wanna have a little barrier between the cooling pad and the bucket, so you should place a garden cloth or a piece of screen between the pad and the bucket. Next, we're gonna cut a hole in the lid of the bucket. This is where the fan will go. Now, place the pump with the tubing attached in the bottom of the bucket and thread the tubing up so it's right at the top. You can go ahead and clamp the end shut after that. Next, we're gonna take a thumbtack and poke little holes in the tubing every inch or so. This is where the water is going to drop through onto the cooling pad, like it's a soaker hose. Now, stick the lid on, turn on the fan, and voila, air conditioning. I think we're done. We did it. High five, Jamie.
Final thoughts?
I mean, it feels nice when you like touch the cooling pad.
Yeah. I think it's working. I think it just needs more time. This is a totally adequate DIY air conditioning swamp bucket if you live in Seattle in a tiny home, which I happen to. If you live in Phoenix in a palatial sprawling mansion, this probably isn't going to cut it.
Actually, apparently swamp coolers are a really popular cooling system in the desert areas.
Do you know Phoenix, a lot of Phoenicians?
Yeah. No, I don't actually.
Yeah.
But I know one.
Okay. Why should people care about air conditioning?
Air conditioning uses a ton of energy.
How much?
About 5% of the electricity in the United States goes to air conditioning.
There are, however, other things people can do besides running their air conditioning to stay comfortable. Houses can be retrofitted, insulated, adding ventilation makes a big difference. Cold showers, bags of ice on your feet, wine popsicles. So maybe instead of using AC, just get yourself an intern and have them fan you all day. Fired! You're fired, intern!
No!
For more on hot ways to stay cool, go to grist.org.